think it would have to be 93 days when I played a doctor that fell ill with Ebola. It's real life, so yeah, I think the fact that it was a true story made it a bit more challenging. My goodness, it has to have water. Maybe that's how I live in Lagos, but I rarely go to the beach. But yes, anywhere with sunshine, a lot of greenery, and a nice market, like a nice local market. Yeah. Swimwear, bronzer, and swimwear. I honestly, well, shorts. I can't do without shorts. So a nice tank, shorts. A razorback, everything has to be razorback, something. Razorback dress, razorback shirt, the shorts, and swimwear for sure. Bronzer over. How I feel. It's exactly how I dress. How I feel.